Sheridan Smith, welcome. Congratulations. Well done. How are you feeling? Yes.
I said I've got to stop crying. I'm so embarrassed. I cried so much. I'm just in complete and utter shock.
Fair enough.
Hi, yeah.
How are you doing?
You.
Yeah, good to see you. Yes, yeah, it's a BAFTA, yeah.
Like, it's a BAFTA. It's a BAFTA. When the nominations were announced, I thought it was my mate winding me up until I went on Twitter and saw that it was real. Yeah. So I just was so convinced that, you know, there was no chance. I've worked with Sienna and Anne Reed and Rebecca Hall. Like, I'm such a massive fan that I just thought I didn't stand a chance. When they said my name, it was like an out-of-body experience. It was surreal. So anyway, I'm sorry, I'm really shaky.
When you got the role of Mrs. Biggs, what did you think? Oh, this could be a big critical success, commercial success. Did you think, or you just, oh, it's just another role?
No, we rarely get scripts like that. So when I got the script, I thought, well, there's no chance I'll get this, and I was gripped because I kind of had the idea that she might have been like a gangster's mole, you know.
Yeah.
And so it totally changed my perception when I read it, and she'd been through so much, and such an amazing lady. But I didn't think I'd get it because I'd mainly done comedy, and I think they kind of took a risk on me.
Yeah.
And we became like a family. That's, you know, it was the happiest job I've ever done.
Wow.
And me and Mrs. Biggs, the real Charmy, and they're really good friends.
Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah. So
does she know? Does she know you?
I don't know. I'm going to ring her.
Yeah,
when I get a second in Australia. She might be asleep. What time is it there? Anyway.
Probably. Yeah.
But yeah, so this is just the absolute icing on the cake. I can't believe
Absolutely.
It. I'm so shocked. Thank you.
Yes. Any questions? Oh, yes.
Hi. What's next? You seem to be one of the actresses that can go from stage to screen to...
Oh, thank you. I don't know. I'm such an emotional wreck, what a nightmare. Thank you so much. I don't know. I'm doing a drama with Olivia Colman, who won 2, and I was whistling my head off for BBC One called The 7:39 with David Morrissey. So I'm filming at 6, so I can't party too hard, which is annoying.
6 in the morning?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I've got my agent going, you're allowed one glass, that's it. But yeah.
Fair enough. Yes.
Hi. That's so lovely. I don't know. I can't really explain the self-doubt that I'm completely filled with daily, and that's why the Mrs. Biggs lot were like so supportive, because I had meltdowns on set quite a lot, going, oh I'm shit, I'm gonna just recast, I'm gonna awful, I'm gonna let you all down, and that's why when they said my name tonight, they were all leaning down, going, see, but I don't know. It's just believing in yourself, I guess. But this is. This has helped a bit, but I don't know the answer to that. I don't know, because I was on set today and I was thinking, oh God, I'm being shit. and they were all going, good luck tonight. Imagine if you came in with it tomorrow. I was like, oh, Ziv, come on, there's not a chance on it. So now I'm going to be like, I did it, I got it. So I don't know. Oh. Oh, thank you. Well, I live on my own, so my dogs I try and talk to, but they're not much help. Maybe I need a man. I've got my agent and my family, my mum's up the back. Hey, mum. And they're all so supportive. That's the thing, people are so lovely. And
she
is, they're a country and western duo. Yeah, give us a number, mum. No, don't, she will. She'll be up in 2 seconds.
Mum wants to come on stage, she can. Yeah.
This is, honestly, this is like, it's just really overwhelming. So hopefully... I'll start.
Yes.
Where are you
going to
put it? And then I'll shut up.
I don't know. I'll put it on my mantelpiece or something. I don't know. My mate said if you get it, we're going to build a little plinth and lighting on it. I was like,
a spotlight, that'd be good. Yeah. Yes.
Do you know the funniest thing? One of the first auditions I ever went to, the ladies that walked in, said to me, oh, you're Northern. I said, yeah, yeah, right. And I was really broad Yorkshire back then as well, not like I've changed. And they said, can you do RP? And I just kind of looked at them and they went, do you know what that stands for? I went, right, posh. That's absolutely true. And they went, well, yeah, kind of. It is the same thing.
That's definitely the best thing we've learned tonight at this particular event. Yes. Sheridan, huge congratulations.
Thank you so much.
So look, what's this, a BAFTA and an Oscar for the Harry Hill movie?
Wait till you see my costume for that. I don't know how I'm going to get through a scene. But I get to work with Julie Walters, who's like my idol, so... Yeah,
what can you tell us about that?
Oh, what am I allowed to give away? I'm a shell person, which I thought was going to be like a mermaid and lovely. No, it's Harry Hill style fat suit. I can't give too much away. Just wait and see the outfit.
Michael.
Sheridan.
Hi.
How excited are you about 50 Shades of Grey?
I just thought that was never ever going to catch on. I was like, everyone's going to go, hey, April Fools. But like, people actually believed it. I'm really flattered people believed it because it was like Mila Kunis and all these gorgeous Emma Watson, all these gorgeous girls, and then me. It's like as if. But yeah, I know. It's the only time an April Fools joke's worked. So I'm chuffed for that anyway.
Try. Yeah, it was a triumph.
My mum would kill me if I did that. Imagine my mum watching that.
Oh, really? Would my mum be embarrassed if you
maybe
did?
Maybe she's read it. Have you read it?
Yeah.
You read 50 Shades?
Doesn't think
mum.
So. You'd remember. One more. Yes. Yes.
No, I'm looking at my agent. No, I mean, I don't know. Am I? The thing is, you read lots.
Agent saying, of course, yes.
honestly, there's been some, but the thing is, I want to do them all. I would hate to ever pass on anything because I'm just like, thank you for having me. But yeah, no, I don't want to say that. I'm shy.
Ladies and gentlemen, best actress Sheridan Smith.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.